mute everyone.
All right, so hello, hello. We are doing cadence push-ups, sit-ups, squats, burpees, okay, or working for time rather than doing reps. So it's time to start. So I want you to listen into the timer. I've got it on pretty loud. All right. Listen.
Complete press-up test will start in 5 seconds.
Can you hear that?
Start position. Ready.
All right, let's go. Push-up position. Let's go. Yeah.
One.
Down onto the plank.
Two.
Two.
Three.
Plank.
Four.
Up.
Five.
Plank.
Six.
Good.
Seven. Eight. Nine.
Hold. One more.
10.
All right, stand up. Squats.
11.
Let's go.
12.
Good.
13.
Perfect.
14. 15. 16.
Can you hear it?
17.
Perfect.
18.
Nice.
19.
One more.
20.
Now hold down. Down.
21.
Up and down. Good.
22. 23.
Perfect.
24. 25. 26.
Excellent.
27. 28. 29.
One more.
30.
Push up position to the plank.
31.
Hold.
32.
Up.
33.
Down.
34.
Up.
35.
Perfect.
36. 37. 38.
One more.
39.
Here we go.
40.
Standing up.
41.
No chest to floor burpee or back to squats.
42.
Go back to squats. Good. 43.
44. 45.
Perfect.
46. 47. 48.
Almost there.
49. 50.
All right, push up position.
51.
Down to planks.
52.
Up.
53.
Down.
54.
Perfect.
55.
56. Up.
57. 58. 59. 60.
Stand up, squatting from up.
61.
Hold up.
62.
Good.
63.
Nice work.
64. 65. 66.
Easy days.
67. 68. 69.
One more.
70.
Start down.
71.
Reverse it now.
72.
Perfect. Hold down.
73.
Good.
74. 75.
Excellent.
76.
Chest up.
77. 78. 79.
Push up position.
80.
Let's go.
81.
To the plank.
82.
Up.
83.
Down.
84.
Up.
85.
Perfect.
86. 87.
Down. We've got burpees next.
88.
Squat option again.
89.
One more.
90.
All right, let's go, perfect.
91.
Let's go, perfect.
92. 93. 94. 95. 96. 97. 98. 99.
One more.
That is the end of the test.
So, do we kind of get the idea what's going to happen? Did we have any problems hearing it? Nah? Okay, cool. So, option to do push-ups, burpees, mix it up. Option to do 10 counts, rest for 10, okay? Let's get our photo and let's start, okay? For the sit-ups, you can do, you can mix it up. 10 on, 10 off. We got a small group here. Let's work. 3, 2, 1. Yes, there is Russia. Here it is. All right. Okay, here it is. Can I just get a copy and paste the workout in one more time? You can choose. There's a quick explanation. It's push-up, sit-up, squat. You can even change the counts for shuttle runs, holds, whatever you want, okay? You heard the count. All right, we're starting. I'm going to start with 20 push-ups. All right. Can you see me?
The bleep press-up test will start in 5 seconds. Start position. Ready.
All right, get set. Up.
One.
I'm doing push-ups.
Two.
Head in a neutral position.
Three.
Perfect.
Four.
It will go fast.
Five. Six. Seven. Eight.
Can you do your push-ups on your knees?
Nine.
Okay, that's 10. If you want to change it up, you can.
11.
You can rest or you can run.
12. 13. 14. 15.
Holding up.
16.
Four more.
17.
My squats will be down.
18.
You can start up.
19.
One more.
20.
All right, I'm starting down.
21.
Hold.
22.
Perfect.
23. 24.
Chest up. Good.
25. 26.
Hold.
27. 28. 29. 30.
All right, halfway here.
31. 32.
Lots of counting today.
33. 34.
If holding down's too much.
35.
Stay up.
36. 37.
Push-ups coming up.
38.
Maybe you want to do burpees.
39. 40.
All right, here we go. Push-ups again.
41.
20, that's easy.
42. 43. 44.
Hold up. Tight line.
45. 46. 47. 48. 49.
All right. 10 more.
50. 51. 52. 53. 54. 55.
Five more.
56. 57. 58. 59.
Last one.
60.
All right, squats.
61. 62.
The 20 is quite comfortable.
63.
Shoulders feel a little heavy now.
64. 65. 66. 67.
How are we going, T?
68. 69. 70. 71.
Woo.
72.
We got 20 push-ups.
73. 74. 75. 76. 77.
Okay, push-ups coming up.
78. 79.
Last one.
80.
All right, let's go.
81.
All right, 19 left.
82. 83. 84.
Push through.
85. 86.
All right. Almost there.
87.
We get about a 10 second rest.
88. 89. 90.
10 more.
91. 92. 93. 94.
All right, last five coming up.
95.
Here we go.
96. 97. 98. 99.
All right, last one.
That is the end
all
of
right.
the press up test.
Quick drink if you need it. Let's get ready. We'll do it again.
The weak press up test will start in 5 seconds.
Starting with squats.
Start position.
Get ready.
So, Eva, you don't do any burpees, yeah?
Yeah, you can do anything you want. Anything.
One.
Burpees?
Yeah.
Two.
Yeah, go for it. You don't three. Have to do what I'm doing.
Four.
Okay? You can do the burpees.
I want to do burpees.
You want to do burpees?
Six.
Do burpees.
Okay.
Seven.
You can do burpees.
Eight.
Or you can do what I'm doing.
Nine.
It's up to you.
Okay.
10. 11. 12.
The push-ups will get hard soon.
13.
Okay.
14. 15.
Push-ups in 5.
16.
But do burpees if you need a break.
17.
Okay. Thank you.
18. 19. 20.
All right, burpees again. Push-ups or burpees? Go for it.
21.
I'm staying with push-ups. You do not have to do 24 what I'm doing.
24.
Well done, Shuman. She's doing burpees.
25. 26.
You can do half and half.
27. 28. 29.
All right, 10 more coming up.
30. 31. 32.
So if you do push-ups and squats,
33.
You will do 300 push-ups.
34.
300 squats.
35.
300 sit-ups.
36. 37. 38. 39. 40.
All right, let's go squats.
41.
Perfect.
42.
Now you can do 5 on, 5 off.
43.
Righto, you can mix it up.
44.
Just listen to the counter.
45.
Perfect.
46. 47. 48. 49. 50.
All right.
51.
We have 50 reps from 100 sit-ups.
52. 53. 54. 55. 56. 57.
You can go to the planks if you want as well.
58.
One more.
59.
Here we go. 60. All right, let's go. Push-ups or burpees or planks.
61.
It's up to you.
62.
Maybe you want to do shuttle runs for time.
63. 64. 65. 66. 67.
Push through.
68. 69. 70.
All right, 10 more.
71. 72, 73, 74.
I'm starting to feel it now.
75, 76, 77, 78, 79.
One more.
80.
All right, let's go. Squats if you're squatting.
81.
Perfect.
82.
20 here.
83. 84. 85. 86.
Woo!
87.
Thighs parallel.
88.
My shoulders are feeling it.
89. 90.
10 more.
91. 92, 93, 94, 95, 96,
push through,
97, 98,
two more,
99,
last one. All right, sit ups. We got 100 sit ups, so you can opt to do 10 on, 10 off. You can do shuttle runs in between.
The oblique press-up test will start in 5 seconds.
All right, I'm doing military sit-ups.
Ready.
All right, my knees will be 90 degrees, chin to chest.
One.
And I'm coming back down.
Two.
Perfect.
Three.
I keep my head off the floor.
Four. Five.
Nice work.
Six.
My wrist comes to my knees. You can do butterfly.
Seven.
You need to bend your knees. Put your feet underneath a table or chair if they're
nine.
Coming up.
Ten.
All right.
11.
If you need a break, do 10 on, 10 off.
12.
5 on, 5 off.
13.
Breathe out as you come up.
14. 15. 16.
This is a bit of active recovery.
17.
Muscular endurance for some.
18. 19. 20.
All right, one fifth of the way through.
21. 22.
We're going to 100, so it's up to you how you do it.
23.
You might go 10 sit-ups.
24.
10 count shuttle run. 10 count star jumps.
25.
10 count rest.
26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32.
Almost halfway.
33.
The volume's higher.
34. 35.
If you need a break, stop, have a break.
36.
Count to five, come back in.
37.
Easy.
38. 39. 40.
Nice, Shirley. I saw you counting.
41. 42. 43. 44. 45.
Almost halfway.
46, 47, 48, 49, 50.
All right, halfway.
51.
If you need to go for a run, you can.
52.
Star jumps, you can.
53. 54. 55. 56. 57. 58.
How are we going, Shri?
59.
How are we managing?
60. 61.
You can take rest.
62. 63. 64. 65.
I'm breathing out as I come up.
66.
Keeping my head off the floor.
67.
Hands on my thighs.
68. 69. 70.
Last 30 for now.
71. 72. 73. 74. 75. 76. 77. 78.
Now it's a mental challenge.
79. 80.
Last 20.
81. 82. 83. 84. 85. 86. 87. 88.
Last 10 coming up.
90.
Here we go.
91.
First set nearly done.
92. 93. 94. 95. 96. 97. 98. 99.
Last one. All right.
That is the end of the bleep press up test.
Okay, starting again. That's one. We've got two more times through. So if you don't like the push-ups, change it to planks, change it to burpees.
Start position.
Okay?
Ready.
Okay, I'm doing my push-ups again. If 20 is too much, do 10. Up.
One.
Five. Good. Do five.
Two.
On. 10 off.
Three.
Five on again.
Four.
Good work, Sarah.
Five. Six.
How are we going?
Seven. Eight. Nine.
All right, halfway.
10.
10 more.
11.
It's very hard today, muscular endurance.
12. 13. 14. 15.
Five more.
16. 17. 18.
If you want more cardio, do burpees.
19.
Nice work.
20.
Squats, let's go.
21.
Perfect. Michael's doing shuttle runs.
22.
Perfect.
23, 24, 25,
hold it there,
26, 27, 28, 29,
all right,
30,
10 more,
31,
save your options,
32,
okay, you can do
33.
Hand release. Burpees.
34.
Push-ups.
35.
Any exercise for time.
36. 37. 38.
Nice work.
39. 40.
All right, back down for push-ups.
41. 42. 43.
You can do these 10 on, 10 off.
44. 45.
5 on, 5 off.
46. 47. 48. 49.
All right, we got 10 more, then back to squats.
50. 51.
All right, 9.
52. 53.
Definitely gonna feel this one.
54.
Nice work. I see burpees.
55. 56. 57. 58. 59.
One more. All right, 60. Squats, so we're doing 20 on.
61.
If it's too hard, you can do 10, 10.
62.
Okay.
63.
It's up to you.
64. 65.
I'm holding down.
66. 67.
Shoulders are heavy.
68. 69. 70.
All right.
71. 72.
Push-ups again coming up.
73. 74. 75.
5 more.
76. 77. 78.
It's going fast.
79.
Last one.
80.
All right. Let's go.
81.
Remember, you can do 10, 10.
82.
You can do 10 push-ups.
83.
20 squats.
84.
It's up to you.
85.
Make a pattern.
86. 87.
You can do shuttle runs for time.
88. 89. 90.
All right, 10 more.
91. 92.
8.
93.
Back to squats.
94. 95. 96. 97. 98.
Two more.
99.
One more. All right, squats again.
I'm
just going to come and read this message. Oh, okay. Just in case you missed that, Yasmina. All right, I just posted it. All right, squats again.
One.
Okay.
Two.
Perfect.
Three.
Three sets of squats, two push-ups.
Four.
Then we do our 100 sit-ups.
Five. Six. Seven. Eight.
I don't know what's worse.
Nine.
Squats or push-ups.
Ten.
Ten more.
11. 12. 13.
All right, push-ups coming up in seven.
14. 15.
My legs are burning now.
16.
Time under tension.
17.
If it's too much, stay up.
18.
Squat the reverse.
19.
Last one.
20.
All right, let's go.
21.
Perfect.
22.
Upper arms parallel, that's all.
23.
Straight line through the body.
24. 25.
So get me a good one.
26. 27. 28. 29.
All right.
30.
10 more.
31. 32.
Squats next.
33. 34. 35.
All right, 5 more.
36. 37. 38.
39. One more.
40.
All right, let's go.
41.
Straight up.
42.
One more set of push-ups in this set.
43.
Shoulders are heavy.
44.
They're holding here.
45. 46.
Good.
47.
Make sure if you can see yourself.
48.
Okay. You're looking, not down.
49.
You're looking at yourself to keep your head and eyes up.
50.
10 more.
51. 52.
Don't be scared to mix it up.
53.
Don't be scared to do wall sits.
54.
Don't be scared to plank.
55.
Do shuttle runs, it's fine.
56. 57. 58.
The next set of push-ups gets us to 200.
59.
Last one.
60.
All right, let's go. We're at 180.
61.
181.
62.
2.
63.
Perfect.
64. 65. 66. 67. 68.
All right, 10 more.
69.
It's coming.
70.
Here we go.
71.
Nice work. Just hold the push-up position. Okay, 72. If you're starting to fail.
73.
Work that upper body.
74. 75.
Five more.
76. 77. 78. 79.
One more.
80.
All right, let's go.
81.
Straight up, come on.
82.
We have
83.
Our sit-ups next.
84.
Perfect.
85. 86.
Interested to know?
87.
What everybody's mixing it up with.
88. 89.
Our sit-ups are coming up next.
90.
If they're hard.
91.
Mix it up.
92.
Do 20 count wall sit.
93.
20 count shuttle run.
94.
Okay, alternate.
95. 96. 97. 98.
Finishing round two.
99.
All right.
That is the end of the bleep.
We've got our 100 sit-ups. Now, like I said,
press-up test will start in 5 seconds.
Do 20 count shuttles.
Ready.
20 count sit-ups.
One, two, three.
Okay, I've got my chin to my chest.
Five, six, seven.
Breathing out as I come up.
Eight, nine, 10.
All right.
11, 12, 13.
How are we going, team?
14, 15, 16, 17.
If you have a couch and you're finding it difficult,
18.
Anchor your toes near the couch. Put them under.
19.
Okay, we'll hold.
20. 21. 22.
Finishing round two. About to start our last round.
23.
24.
25. 26. 27. 28. 29. 30.
All right, 70 to go.
31. 32. 33. 34. 35. 36. 37.
So how are we going, team? We feeling it?
39.
100 of each left coming up.
40. 41. 42. 43. 44. 45. 46. 47.
All right, halfway.
48.
Looking good.
49.
You'll be still going.
50.
How we going, Victoria? You're going to have to let me know.
51.
At the end.
52.
No breaks now.
53. 54. 55. 56. 57. 58.
Pushing through.
59. 60. 61.
We used to do these ones here, these sit-ups.
62.
As part of our fitness test in the
63.
Army and Air Force. 64.
65. 66. 67. 68, 69, 70.
Last 30.
71, 72, 73, 74, 75.
Last quarter.
76, 77. 78, 79, 80.
All right, 20 more.
81.
In the next set.
82.
If you need to mix it up, you can.
83.
Do 10 push-ups.
84.
20 squats.
85.
30 sit-ups. You can do whatever you want.
86.
Don't worry about doing the 100 at the end.
87.
Do 20, 20, 20.
88. 89.
Whatever's working for you.
90.
Last 10.
91. 92. 93.
I'm 94, slipping everywhere here.
95. 96.
But my arms have had a good break.
97.
Ready for push-ups again.
98, 99.
Here we go. All right.
That is the end of the bleep press-up test.
Round 3, last 15 minutes. Like I said.
The bleep press-up test
you can start
in 5 seconds.
20 push-ups, start 20 position. Squats,
ready.
20 sit-ups for 15 minutes. Up to you. All right, get ready. Up. One.
Two.
Perfect.
Three. Four.
Head in a neutral position.
Five.
On your knees if you want to.
Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten.
All right, halfway.
11. 12, 13, 14.
This will get us to 220.
15, 16, 17, 18.
Last two.
19.
One more.
20.
What we get?
21.
Whoa.
22.
How are we going?
23.
24. Nice, Shirley.
25.
I see burpees.
26.
Good.
27. 28. 29. 30. 31. 32. 33.
All right, almost there.
34. 35. 36.
How are we feeling?
37.
Ready for next set of push-ups?
38.
Two more.
39.
Last one.
40.
All right, let's go.
41.
Straight down.
42.
Pushing through.
43.
Whew.
44.
All right, try to maintain good form.
45.
It's getting a little tough now.
46, 47, 48, 49, 50.
All right, 230.
51, 52, 53.
Our next set of squats are coming up.
54, 55.
Five reps.
56, 57, 58.
Two more.
59, 60.
All right, let's get up.
61.
Perfect.
62.
How are we going, Benji?
63.
Ah, feeling it?
64. 65. 66.
We're going to shake the shoulders out.
67. 68. 69.
All right.
70.
Our last set of squats for this 100.
72.
Before our 5 second intermission. That's all we get.
74.
The 100 counts on repeat.
75.
10 sets today, warm up included.
76.
Four more.
77. 78.
One more.
80.
All right, here we go.
81.
This will get us to 260.
82. 83.
Definitely time under tension here.
84. 85.
Can I break it up into quarters in my mind?
86, 87, 88.
Heading to neutral position.
89.
Align, that's fine.
90.
Okay, 10 more.
91, 92, 93, 94,
5 95. More.
96, 97, 98,
two to go.
99.
All right.
This is the end of the bleep press up test.
Okay, we got 20 squats. Get ready.
The bleep press up test will start in 5 seconds. Start position.
All right.
Ready.
So 2 sets of push-ups left. Almost there, 10 minutes left. Ready?
One.
Let's go.
Two.
Come on.
Three. Four.
Definitely feeling it.
Five. Six. Seven.
All right.
Eight. Nine.
Okay.
10.
50 squats left in total.
11. 12. 13. 14.
Only 2 sets of push-ups.
15.
Push through.
16. 17.
Nice parallel.
18.
Don't go deeper than that.
19.
That's where the bird is happening.
20.
All right, let's go.
21.
261.
22.
262.
23.
You got it.
24.
Hold up.
25.
Second last set of push-ups.
26. 27. 28.
Light at the end of the tunnel.
29. 30.
10 here.
31. 32. 33. 34. 35.
Last five.
36. 37. 38. 39.
One more.
40.
All right, let's go.
41.
Back on those squats.
42.
Perfect.
43. 44.
We got one set of push-ups.
45.
That is it.
46.
Or your equivalent exercise.
47.
Okay. 48.
49. 50.
All right, 10 more.
51.
These will be the hardest 20 you do.
52. 53.
Just because it's the last set.
54. 55. 56. 57. 58. 59.
Last one. 60. All right, let's go.
61.
Quick transition.
62.
All right, 18 to go.
63.
The countdown is on.
64. 65.
50.
66.
Stay strong, stay alive.
67. 68.
Don't sag those hips.
69.
Head in a neutral position. I just look up the 70. Screen. 10 more.
71.
Single digits. 9. 72.
73. 74. 75.
Five more.
76. 77.
Three to go.
78.
Two more.
79.
299.
80.
300. Let's go.
81.
Last 20.
82. 83.
By now, you should have worked something out.
84.
Okay. Chest up, Shirley.
85.
Don't tip too much from the hips.
86.
Perfect.
87. 88. 89. 90.
10 more.
91. 92. 93. 94.
All right, here we go.
95.
Five more.
96. 97. 98. 99.
Last one. All right, let's go.
That is the end of the meat press.
Your sit-ups or whatever you were doing last time. 5 minutes left.
The deep press-up test will start in 5 seconds. Start position. Ready.
All right. My first one's my hardest.
One. Two.
All right. Got a rhythm now.
Three.
Wrists to knees, chin to chest. Maybe.
Four.
You're doing butterfly. That's fine.
Five. Six. Seven.
Maybe you're doing count. Five on, five off.
Eight.
That's fine.
Nine.
If you're doing 10 on.
10.
10 rest. Try to walk in between.
11.
That's 30 seconds rest.
12.
Just move.
13.
Movement is good.
14.
Breathe out as you come up.
15.
85 left.
16. 17.
This is it. We're nearly done.
18. 19.
If you feel yourself sliding, just fix yourself back up. 20. Breathe out as you come up.
21.
How are we going? Shelly, nearly there?
22.
Almost done.
Yeah. I need breathing.
That's all right.
24.
What can I do without these setups?
Okay.
Can I run?
26.
You just need to mix it up.
27.
10 on, 10 off, or run, star jumps. 28. Wall sits.
29.
Yes.
30.
Yeah, do 10 count.
31.
32. Go to 40.
33, 34, 35,
5 more,
36, 37, 38, 39, 40.
All right, come back and try and do some more sit-ups, Shirley.
41.
Come and do 10.
42.
Then go back and sit on the wall.
43.
There we go. True. 44. Good girl.
45.
46. So do as many as you can.
47.
And then go back to the wall.
48.
When you need a break.
49. 50.
Halfway.
51. 52. 53, 54, 55.
All right, we're nearly there.
56, 57, 58, 59, 60.
2 minutes left.
61, 62. 63, 64, 65, 66.
Keep breathing out as you come up.
67, 68, 69.
All right, 90 seconds left.
70, 71.
Push through.
72. 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 80, 81, 82, always slide to this position. 83, 84, 85, 86,
45 seconds,
87, 88, 89,
all right, 90, 30 seconds, breathe 91, out, come on, almost there,
92, 93, 94,
last 15 seconds, 95, come on.
96, 97, 98, 99.
Last one. All right.
This is the end of the bleep.
That is it. I don't want to hear that again.
Press up test will start in 5 seconds.
No, it won't. Okay, that's us. All right. Very repetitive, very mentally tough. I found those 20 got harder and harder. Who managed to do it as it was written and get the sets? Okay, well done. There was a few. Okay, perfect. Yeah, it was a little challenging, okay? So hopefully you got something out of it and you started to coordinate what you could do. Righto, it was tough, okay? So let us take our team photo. Hey, Yasmina! All right, let's go. Beautiful, well done. All right, smile, 3, 2, 1. Beautiful. All right, again, if you want to be in the running for a yoga mat, please put in your ID number, okay? And I'll send that to Aisha. Aisha, okay? So she will send it out to you wherever you are in the world if you win, okay? Righto, let's lie down and let's stretch. Hopefully everyone's okay. Speak of the devil. All right, so, yeah, I think, I felt it as well. Woo, here we go. All right, let's put some music on. Oh, I didn't do yesterday's. Oh, all right, I better go and look at the photos. Okay, all right, here we go. Let's stretch, and then I will do that upload. All right, let us lie down. Where is it? I like that one. All right, Sri, you're done. All right, I'll get all these two as well. I'll take a photo at the end and send it to Aisha. All right, so if you're not in a rush, stretch. Maybe you want to start with your core. Oh, I couldn't hold my hands out here, Ben. I had to bring them up here. They started to feel heavy. All right, let's lie down. All right, you tell her, Ben. You tell her. You can have as many mats as you want. You know she's going to win now, can you? All right. Okay, just go through your own stretches if you need to. I'm just going to go through. Release my back. Just always my back for me. Okay, extend one leg.
you enjoyed it a little bit different, okay? If you could manage 5, 10, 15 on and the rest, okay, or moving, that's fantastic.
Make sure you switch sides. I'm just going to come over and see if anyone has any questions, queries, or doubtful points. I'm also going to just add Aisha's Gmail thing in so I don't forget. All right. Righto. So how many in your room? Ben? Three? You've got Mia and Ivona? Okay. Shuman, how many in your room?
It's just me today. Everyone's that's studying. Today.
Three, four, three. And Matthew and Tosia, two, yeah? Okay. 11, 10, 11, 12, 13. 14. Okay, cool bananas. All right, does anyone have any questions, queries, or doubtful points? Thanks, Yasmina. See you Monday. No, we're all happy? Yes. Matthew? You look like you want to say something? Who was that? Who said that? Was that you, Michael?
Michael.
Yeah.
You know, a lot of these songs that you youngins think were just in movies were actually popular songs long before they were put in movies.
Yeah, but I wasn't around then. But the movie's so good. I love it. I love Guardians of the Galaxy. It was so cool. Have you seen that? Oh, you've got to watch it.
I'll go see it.
Yeah, you've got to. Just the humor. The humor is just funny. And the music is amazing. The music is, you will like the music then because you will relate to all the music. It's real young school. Okay. Okay.
I will take your recommendation.
Yeah. All right. It's funny. You'll have a good chuckle and it makes you feel good. I like any movie that makes me feel good. Sometimes I like movies that make me cry, but then I don't like them too much because I prefer to be happy, like, you know, but sometimes you need to cry to really appreciate happiness. Do you know what I'm saying? So, yeah. But anyway, thank you for coming, okay? Without you, there'd be no class. So I do appreciate it. And, I enjoyed the cadence. It was tough. It was tough. But remember, you don't have to do the cadence because every 10 reps is 30 seconds. So there's always the time. So it's all good. All right, Shirley and Sarah, I shall see you hopefully Monday, okay? If you don't come, that's fine. There's no pressure, Shirley, okay? Just come whenever you can. I know Sarah will be there with bells on. Yeah. All right, team. See you later. Bye-bye. Mwah. See you later. See you, Sarah. Mwah.